System development method. The process of information system development will be changed as software engineering method progresses. The method that has been explained up until now is called the waterfall model. One. Waterfall model. The waterfall model is the one which was most frequently used in the past. It is based on the principle that development will proceed forward in order without a reverse in the flow. It is a very orthodox method. This text has mainly described this model. 2. Prototyping model. His method does not simply progress by following the order. It is a method in which a prototype is first created. The prototype is made at an early stage. The user can confirm his requirements by looking at the prototype. It has the advantage of preventing differences in understanding between the developer and user. It is said to be especially effective in the development of relatively small-scale systems. 3. Spiral model. This model uses the methods of both the waterfall model and the prototype model. In many cases, a system is divided into highly independent subsystems during the early stage of development. Design, programming, and testing are repeated for each subsystem in order. Therefore, the experience in a subsystem can be utilized in other subsystem development. In a large-scale development, in system development that typically needs a lot of people, this model may reduce the total number of people for the development.